In Jackson, police are investigating a strong-arm carjacking and hit-and-run accident. The incidents are connected. The suspects have first hit a building in the 3700 block of I-55. He then carjacked a woman's tan Chevy SUV after his car stalled. Police found that stolen SUV near Lofton and Norman Streets. No one was hurt.